As of 2007, more than half of the world's population lives in cities. And as climate change continues to raise the temperature of urban areas, it's becoming more important than ever to look for ways to effectively shield us from the worst of that heat. Researchers at UC Davis are looking to trees to do just that.
Trees have huge benefits for us that span all kinds of aspects of our lives,
including the shade and cooling that they provide on hot days. On a summer day, urban areas can be more than 10 degrees warmer than surrounding suburbs. Those hotter conditions amplify the risk for heat-related illness and death. One study released this month claims that cityscapes that are at least 30% tree covered can reduce the risk for premature heat-related deaths up to 40%. Doctors Emily Meineke and Alessandro Asola with UC Davis will spend the next year studying trees in Sacramento to see which have the best chance to continue providing that potentially life-saving shade.
This question of how to adapt trees to our future climate is an important one because urban forests can't themselves adapt.
Meineke says it's on us to choose the right trees for the right climate conditions. She and a team will study 10 commonly planted species to figure out which are the most viable in a warming climate. Warmer conditions force trees to lose water more quickly, stressing them out. In extreme cases like January's rare windstorms, those stressed trees are more likely to come down. Dr. Alessandro Asola says that proper management of existing trees can help prevent more of the same in the future.
Unfortunately, we have budgets in city councils to plant trees. We have very ambitious urban forestry strategies. But unfortunately, then we are lacking the follow-up funding to be able to maintain them. So when the trees, they become too expensive to manage, we can simply remove them, but we need to replace them with species that are climatically suitable for the future.
And science shows that it's not enough to simply just plant more trees, because where those trees are planted matters. Right now in cities across the U.S., wealthier communities tend to have far more trees and also tend to be far cooler than poorer communities in those same cities. That's especially true here in Sacramento. The researchers that you just heard from hope that results from their study can help with future planting efforts in order to make our cities more climate equitable. In Sacramento, I'm meteorologist Heather Waldman for KCRA 3 News.